Hello friends, now we see the subtopic 9 that include problems based on factorization method of chapter limits. The problem number 1 is limit x tends to 5 x square minus 9x plus 20 whole thing divided by x square minus 6x plus 5. Now let's see the solution. First of all, L, that is for limit x tends to 5 x square minus 9x plus 20 whole thing divided by x square minus 6x plus 5. Now here the last term 20 can be factorized as 5 into 4, so that we get minus 9 in the numerator. So the sign must be minus 5 and minus 4. So that equal to limit x tends to 5. Now x square minus 9x plus 20 can be factorized as x minus 5 and x minus 4, then totally divide by. Now in the denominator, the last term is a 5. We have to factorize 5 in such a way that we get addition 6. Now 5 can be written as 5 ones are 5. Now the middle term have minus sign, so here we put minus 5 minus 1. And the factors for x square minus 6x plus 5 is equal to x minus 5 into x minus 1 in the denominator. Now here if you observe that the factor x minus 5 we cancel from numerator and denominator. So the next step gives us limit x tends to 5 x minus 4 upon x minus 1. Since here x tends to 5 means x not equal to 5 means x minus 5 that not equal to 0. It means here we can cancel x minus 5 from numerator and denominator. So the remaining terms are limit x tends to 5 x minus 4 upon x minus 1. Now we substitute the limit as x equal to 5. So the next step will be 5 minus 4 upon 5 minus 1. Now 5 minus 4 gives us 1 and 5 minus 1 gives us 4. Therefore the required answer is 1 upon 4. So this is a required solution for the given problem. Thank you.